And word on the street, La Voz de los Jovenes. Did I say it right, Melanie?
Yes.
Okay, so first let's go around and introduce, say your name and say what you have done on the squad so far. And I know, Damian, today is your first day. But you've
It's not been, my first day.
Yeah, first you can explain day. That when we go around. So, Niobe, you want to go first?
Yeah.
Your name and then what you do on the squad.
I'm Niobe and I am in creative writing.
My name is Amaya, and so far I learned how to make a website, and I was in audio and film. I'm Mariah, and I'm in creative writing.
I'm Melanie, and I'm in audio and visual thing
stuff. I'm Serenity, and I'm in the documentary and design team.
My name is Damian. A long time ago, I was with the documentary team.
My name is Kalia, and I am with creative writing.
My name is Jeanette, and I'm in marketing.
My name is Andy, and I'm in the documentary and film team.
Yep.
My name is Giselle,
and I'm also
in
the documentary
film
team.
Dorian, and I'm in writing.
I'm Janisha, and I work with Daniel.
You remember Daniel?
Yes. Oh, yes,
he's good. How could you forget?
Oh,
lucky.
Is it
good, my name is Imhotep, and I'm in creative writing, and whatever y'all want to do. That's it.
And a fabulous musician. And a fabulous musician, right? Okay, I am Camille. And, I don't even know where to start. I don't know what to even say. So, I am the concierge.
And, yes, ma'am.
So if you need something, you just ask me, mm-hmm. and I try to find a solution for what you need. And of course, at one point I started to build this place. It was an old log cabin, and then I butchered it and then made it bigger. But it's not mine anymore. So the place is owned by Azul, and it's a board of board members and 12 boards, is it? Or around 12. And they decide of what to do next.